Quick check of the microphone, let's make sure we're working. We are working fine and dandy like sour candy. Marvelous. Good evening, everyone. Or good whatever time of day it is. It's snowy, and we're going in the next part of the DLC, Old Hunters. Hey up, we had a good day. Good to see you, matey. Good to see you indeed. Right, so. Let's make some magic happen, shall we? Paul is that I'm a bit tardy to the party. My PlayStation decided to unlink my Twitch for some stupid bloody reason. But it's fixed. We're all good. Yeah, my day's been alright. Well, thank you. Aye. No, fantastic. Just plodded on. Looked at reports. Spoke to people. Not that bad at all. Right, so, obviously the boss is in that door that we can't get to, which I tried to jump to and I died stupidly. So, first thing I need to do is get the shortcut to the elevator. So let's just dodge these fat-headed pricks. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck. Dude! Let's try again. Whew. Are you taking piss? You're not. That's. You absolute shenaniganizer. There were nothing in there, bastard. Whoa! Sorry, miss. No, no. Bitch. Jesus Christ. It's better program first. I've checked as well, and there's no other way but through them first. We'll get there though. Wouldn't be so surprised, Crofto, buddy. Wouldn't be so. What did you have for lunch? Was it good? Was it heavy? new missions. Thanks for stopping in. Are you well? Hello. God, just on PC. Oh, locked myself in. Yeah, it's the end of that chapter. To be fair. Thank you for the... Nice. Take this slowly. Slow as well. Oh, never mind. Gonna have to lure him. See what happens when I do that. How's your day been, Mr. Shins? Has it been okay? Hope it's been as productive as it can be. Fucking hell. Ooh. Hope you're having a productive day then. Oh yeah, not like a good slow day. Fucking hell. Where do you come from, you bastard? Takes as long as it takes. Oops. Where the fuck are you coming from? Bolt, bolt, bolt. come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, fuck. Didn't need that in my life, Jesus Christ. I hope it stays slow for you, Mr. Shims. There. He sounds happy. I've used a pack of bloody blood vials and I've not even touched boss yet. C'est la vie. You can't control the situation, you can only control the reaction. Shitloads out. I beg your pardon. See what he wants to do. I'm not. Oh, fucking hell. I ain't fucking touching him. Oh, nearly died. Nope, not today. So no head? No. Oh, a hunter. Well, I never. Good evening, I hope you're well, buddy. You're just in time. Oh, shit. Right, okay. Jokes though. I like the puns already hitting in. Good first try, to be fair. We try again though. Main thing is, we know where we're going. Thomas! Good evening, buddy. Here's your Bloodborne for you. I'm doing well, buddy. How are you? Thanks for stopping by. These escalators cause some more shenanigans. Keep an eye on these two old beggars. Come on. Nearly missed the lift then. Hey, what the fuck's happened here? Oh. I've done a glitch. I've done glitcheroonies. Yes, please. Hey, what a fine day this has turned out to be. What's funny is them living failures aren't that hard to hit. They're not that hard to kill, it's just there's that many of them all at once. Bless you.
Sight, is it?
You look okay.
The true face of the blood-worshipping, beast-purging, healing church.
Yes.
But that's not all. Then here's what you must do. Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria. She hides the real secret.
Oh dear.
Go on. She hides.
Go on. Yeah, just as if it's fucking easy. Go on, just go kill Maria. It's fine. You know what I mean? She's just... She's not. You know what I mean? Stupid. Let's try and not get stuck this time, eh? That'll be worth it. Carver, how's your day been, buddy? It's been okay. Bloody middle this time, Snowy, you mad head. There we are. I'm good, thank you. Welcome. Today's been steady. So I can't complain too much. I didn't want that one. The Yankees. Fucking one more. We go. I can never get over that Patrick Stewart. Funniest emotes on him. No more jacking, come on. And a Jewett, but past two changed my controller. come on. Thank you, Thomas. He's treating me okay. The first 15-20 minutes were a bit sketchy, but it's okay now. Thank you, Gofto. Thank you, Mr. Shins. That was a very challenging fight, I must admit. Thank you, Carver. Appreciate it. Yes, sir. Oh, shit. Always happens, doesn't it? Right. Okay, well, to be fair. Better safe than sorry. Rather have too much than not enough. Lumenwood Garden. Yeah. For anyone who's watching, this is my first born category. A masterpiece. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Isn't it? Oh, well, shit. Fire pepper. Wait a minute, no. Bolt. Okay.
You all right, love?
Oh.
A corpse should be left well alone.
Can you leave me alone? Oh, dear.
Oh, I know very well. the secrets beckon so sweetly.
Oh, Miss Maria. Shit. Come on then. Oh shit. Oh, good lunging me. Let me aim up, you bastard. Oh, yeah. What's she doing? Well, that's not helping, is it? Hello. Oof. This is what about, isn't it? Let me get him. We're walking for shots, shall we? Oh gosh. Ooh, hey, oh dear. Focus, Snowy, goddamn. Bitch, what the fuck? Look, come at me like that. Ooh. Oh no. It's a bit far, don't you think, Oz? Kevin and Pally go large. Have I had a raid? Hi guys. Big puppy. Shit. Here. Hi everybody, hope you're well. Thank you for the love. Oh, sugar. Oh dear. Okay. Did I get the raid? Bandit, thank you very much for the raid. Really appreciate the one. Hi Juho, I indeed died. So, this is probably going to be the stream for the rest of the day, but no, that's cool. So a bit about me, my name's Snowy McCool, bloke from Yorkshire, England, who's now moved to North East, playing a various, well, I say a streamer, I play Souls games, retro Elder Scrolls, and horror games. So work please as well. Just grateful to have you here. Thank you again, Ben, for the lurk. It's right nice to hear that. Hi Ninja, thanks for the lurk again. Right. Don't. Thank you, Carl. I do have this. It takes as long as it takes. Thank you, Crafter. Thank you to me. Right. Let's get the... What am I doing? This guy. Okay. I'm getting with Gerber the parrying. Just everything else. Still, we got loads of time. 45 minutes, we're doing well. Once more into the breach, dear friends. In it though, it's... This thing one more time. Oh no, whichever. Come on then. Positive. Don't be greedy, don't rush. Bollocks. Cracking starts now. Let's go. Hi, Viking.
Hi, Viking.
Hope you well, buddy. Thanks for stopping by. You alright? Hi, Carver. Everyone's come to watch me get paggered by Maria. Viking, I lurked on your Dragon's Dogma stream. I quite enjoy it. It's quite a fun game, that, isn't it? It's going okay. What can I say about it? They look tough, to be fair. So I've got to Lady Maria. And she's very difficult. But she's beatable. That's what my... So where we go again? Aye. So the living failure, which... It was... Holy fuck! Right, so we're back there and then we go for... Ooh. Thought to Waddenby is that? Hey. Can I go in here? Oh shit! Little check. And it didn't. Bloody hell. Yeah. Where do we go? About me, Mike. It's normally isn't this bad. It seems to have a bit of junk this evening. Last location, Crofto. Oh God. Be ashamed to leave. But needs must, innit? Shit! Last area in game, then of course it's dark. Chat, if anyone can recall, is it yet? Or is it a bit of a maze? Kevin and Harry. Very dank around here, isn't it? Yeah, since I got made dead, didn't I? Same amount of illuminations as well, innit, Viking? Tempering down blood gem? I'm the blood gem master! I got a trophy that says I'm the blood gem master. Hey, what the fuck? Fuck that. Nah, son. Whoa! Bros. That's fine, Mr. Shins, thank you for the love. Good to have you with you. back around we go. Craft door, did you mug me off again? Did I just hear one of them night lanterns? Right. Yeah? No, that's fine. Exploring and meandering. Be Dark Souls days, won't it? This stuff and co-op. Never any harm. I'll always come back to this. It's a bloody brilliant game. Yeah, me too. It looks lovely. Just Dark Souls remastered. Yes, like in I'm gonna play a bit of Souls. I'm gonna try and do a mage build. I'm looking forward to it. Blood vials, aren't they? Right, come on. Where do we go? Maybe. Oh. Go for it, gets you down. Don't give a shit, do you? What are you throwing at? Stupid. A very eerie background, very wet. Fucker. Right, did I ever tell you about the time I got threatened in Blackpool? Always happens to me. So someone tried to make me play one of them like fairground games as a bit of a swindle. And I said to him, no, I wanna go. And then bloke next to me said, hey, you play the game, or else. I said, thanks, I'm leaving. He said, hey, are you from Yorkshire? I said, yeah, I'm from Leeds. He said, you're not from Leeds, I'm from Bradford. And I said to him, well, what's that to brag about? So he nearly ran at me. I can't do shit. But I don't know what he's expecting, if he's going to give me that shite. Beware of giant four. Not against anyone from Bradford, of course. But if you still stoke rugby league rivalry as well. Because back in time when I said it, there was a big, Leeds and Bradford were the big rugby league teams in Yorkshire. So it just a nice bit of rivalry, but it gobbed off, so he deserved it. Tesco. No thanks. Bye now. Bye, the pencil coming. Yeah. Like.
Assassin. He's after me. Again. And again. It never ends.
Please. I need you to do something. This village is the true secret. Testament to the old sins. It feeds this hunter's nightmare. Please. Bring to an end the horror. So our forefathers sin. We hunters cannot bear their weight forever. It isn't fair. It just isn't fair.
Football is down. It's not as much because one's in League Two and one's in Championship. So it's not massive. What did he give me? A key, didn't he? I didn't put it in the office. Take it back. So it's not locked from that side. Okay. Funnily enough, I'm going to Blackpool in June for my holidays. Kind of funny, isn't it? Right, well, this is just confusing. That's where it is, so why won't it let me in? That's it. Going deeper and deeper into this crap. Oh god damn it. I know. I'm not prepared for it either. I ain't done boxing in ages. It'll have me. I'll be done like a kipper. Don't mess around, do the friggin' hell. Right. Nothing I can do in here. No thanks. Bloodstone chunk. No! Bloodstone chunk. Must be somewhere around here then. Purple scores. fucking hell. Never you mind. Jesus. I think I've caused a bit of upset. No thanks. Cause people problems, aren't I? Good gracious. Ooh. This is the right way. Agreed, Viking. Agreed. Ooh! What's the meaning of this? Hey. There you go. Aww. Tell you what. Getting nervous. Getting edgy. Oi. Oi. Deeper and deeper in it. Like Barry White. Deeper and deeper. Said Arlo, thanks for coming. What a champion. This feels right. Oh, six of them. Ah! Wait. that tells me enough. Ta-da, love. Descend the ladder. There's a lot of squirmy wormies. I don't know what to make of these squirmy wormies. I will try and avoid the squirmy wormies. Is it poisonous? No, it's just icky. Ooh, twins. No. Fool's damp blood gem. Okay. So that's definitely not a place to be. Right, okay. Whee! Got myself turned around a bit. Get my bearings. Okay, I know where I am now. With all this worship. Okay. Is there no lamp around here? Give over, there has to be a lamp. I won't bloody remember how to get back here. Guys, do you know if there is a lamp around here? Because I can tell... True. Well, it's definitely not here. Let's see where this takes me. I don't think. Okay. Dude. Okay. Well, there you go. Bit of self-belief was all I needed. Yeah, can you jinx in him? Don't think you can tweet. I don't know who gives a... Right. Ladies and gentlemen, judging by Crofto's eyes winking, I'm about to embark on some destiny. See what happens there. That's how it works, fair enough. Well, it's nice to know my microphone's kind of working. What's that? Yucky. Are you ready for this? Guys, it's gonna be a bumpy ride. You bony old git. Oh no, he's upset. I agree, Carver. Let's just have the bastard. He's very aggressive, isn't he? Oh, Jelly, hiya. Thanks for stopping by, hope you're well. Oh, dog, God, don't fall down there, Snow. Couldn't have timed it any better. Worst comes to worst, it just turns into like the BL4 challenge where it's off and a cost day, one day, two, day, three. Don't quite mind, I'm pretty sure this could take 2 hours. always towards and to the left. Thank you. How are you feeling today, Jelly? All right? That's good to hear, Jelly. Just checking, because my triangle locked out then. Right, once more. Controller's giving me some right grief. I'm okay, Tarjelly. Can't complain. Forward to left. Stop being a pillock, Snowy. To be fair, the way I'm going, this might be the penultimate one. The controller don't stop fucking around. It presses the worst time to stop to not fucking heal. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I've done Lawrence. And the chalices, I'll do just little pop-up streams using love. Yeah, I used Volta. Have a good sleep, or you take care as well. Right. I'm glad to hear that. I do have a okay demeanour to myself. Can I check out of curiosity? There isn't anything with the Orphan of Kost that means that you can't heal, is there? Like, you don't have any kind of heal locking effect. Because if you don't, it's definitely my controller being a dick. jealous, I definitely see it as a... Yeah, it's definitely a controller then. Okay. That's fine. So it's only 50% skill issue. I'm not accepting anything less than 50% skill issue, by the way. I sorted Maria out. No, but it's a different one. I tried using my normal one. That one ran out of juice just about to play this. Forward and to the left, Snowy. Forward and to the left. That's it, like 5-10 minute drive, innit? Met at work, didn't we? I moved up here. I moved up where I live now a year ago. I got the same job a year ago. Well, no, got a job about this time last year as well. And like, we work quite close, don't we? Like, departmentally. That's it. Yeah, it's cool, isn't it, Jelly? I thought I was about to fall down then. That would have been fucking hilarious. That's it. I normally bring a vibe. I tried to any road. Once more, chaps. Everybody. Once more, everybody. Oh, see that jump? Well, if there's ever any advice, Jelly, I definitely won't shit while I eat.
You mean there's a better one?
Well, not to be crude in this statement, but you learn by doing. Of course, not in that way. I don't mean it in that way, like. That's a pretty okay note. No run into him, just a nice little jog. Don't shit where you eat is a law, no. Fucking...
foot.
Yeah, sound advice to be fair. Oh dear. Absolutely. How the fuck do people sort this guy on BL4? Mind you. Well, that's it. Absolutely, boss. What? Get blood, retrieve blood echoes. Fuck all. Sick guy. That's true. Too far back. Okay. Shit happened. I'll try and summon a rando, see how they go. I don't want to disturb you, Jelly. I do learn, it's like this. I'll go down 40% skill issue. Remember, it's my first time fighting him. Be nice. To be fair. Jelly. Give it a minute. If not, I'll go on me on, fuck it. Okay. Take your word for it. And that fucker's coming anyway. I dodged it left then. Balls, damn, crap, shit, feck, bollocks. Cack. Where am I? Well, I've got 10 more minutes before it turns into a 2-hour stream. Thanks, Crofto. Let's try this again, shall we? That shit. Thank you, Crofto. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, I know. Come off it. I dodged you, bastard. Oh, shit. Dream gets blood. That health thing will work, but it would a lot. Let me see. Let me use some of these first. Thank you, Van. Thank you, Mary. Slowly but surely. I'll give it another couple tries. If that's all the same. Know that I don't appreciate you. I'm just conscious. I need to learn to do this shit myself, and also I want you to recover. It's not really fair that's to be expecting it when you're still recovering your son. bless you. To be fair, I'm still great. No, that's it. There'd be no other reason for it. Because you're very prolific. You ended, what's his name, that Ligarius, quick enough, didn't you? Hang fire brief, I'm gonna try a different controller. I am back. Let's do this thing. We got this. Every lose that we have, it gets closer to a win. she was getting a bit stupid. This is something else. Go with him. PS4's on its last legs. Genuinely not this bad. Right. Crikey. You're humiliating us both, your controller. This is not Twitch affiliate, have you? So this shouldn't be as hard. Hey Kitsu, thanks for dropping in. Right. I truly think it's the PS4's on itself. Something a bit different. I'm not accepting faulty equipment. Now it's big brain time. I'm getting close to telly. Let's see what happens, shall we? You okay, Keto, anyway? Again, Jelly, I'm really sorry. It's this console. It's on its backside. Hopefully I've sorted it now, but we'll see. It's never been this bad before. Come on.
Yeah!
thank you, Reggie Hand. Right, so that was a lot better, wasn't it? Let's be honest. Oh, great. Hi, Snapping Cow, how are you? Good to see you. Are you doing alright? Thanks for dropping in. Right, permit me, everybody, I'm gonna grab some blood echoes. So, is my sound coming okay? Like, there's no stuttering and stuff. Because I think what's happened, that I've plugged it straight into PS4 for charging. And it's working just fine. Right. If I'd have known that, that's fine. I agree, Snapping Cow. I hope you've drank. I hope you've been okay. I hope it'll get better as well. I'm sure it will. So what else I can sell that I don't really use? Thank you, Kisu. That dodging were quite good, I agree. Buzz in. Any other shit I can sell? Don't use lead elixir. See how this pans out. I'm really happy I've been able to sort this now. It's only took me, what, 2 hours into the stream? But oh well. Come hither. That's it. A good night's sleep, Cal, and you'll be right as rain. Fingers crossed anyway. That were my fault. That were greed issue. TTV Sadako? thank you very much for the follow. Really nice of you that. Thank you for dropping in. Yeah. I just don't learn. Well, TTV, I don't know how to tell you this, pal. Cross is hard in any, innit, to be fair. Like Rom the Vacuous Spider. Or off and a cost. Holy shit. Well, do you know what, TTV, that makes me feel a bit better, because I've been fighting him for what, best of 40 odd minutes? So it's nice to know he is a challenging thing. I struggled with Rom as well, I think more so. Come on then, you dickhead. Well, not that one now, luckily. Well, why is he following? Get up, lazy ass. God, I bet it was fun. Come on. Heal. Okay. So you are a cracking soul trying to defend it, huh? Bleed it. Come on. Yeah. saying it. This guy's an absolute bugger. An absolute bugger. Good though. Loads of fun. Are you definitely okay to Jelly? Like I say, I don't want you hurting yourself or exerting yourself if you're not up for it, love. I mean, have a think. All right. What, is it still kinky? Your password, I mean. Oh God, Keisu, you've done some fantastic bloody work in Bloodborne. That is good. I've only got 6 blood vials, so we'll just do it. Do it the once. If I die, I'll have to go to the dirty dungeon against your behest and fill up. Ah, right, put it. I'll get some vials first, but I'll have to go to the dirty dungeon to get some money for it. Yeah, it's got me this far. Crafter, you're such a grass. Well, it's one of them. When I don't have the skill, the aggression and the expertise like Jelly does, then I use it. Exactly. I play it for enjoyment, and this makes me enjoy the game. That's it. It's all for fun. I tell you what, guys, I might start playing this charging to PS4 directly. It all sounds to be coming out crystal. Why did I not think of it before? Flipping idiot. Now the stream's a lot better because I can actually talk. It's... Right, this here's a time for one of my fabulous madman's knowledge. Because I think I've said it before. Saying goodbye happens, doesn't it? It's one of them situations where we go through it in our lives. And we have to part ways with the things we know, the things we like, the things we love. However, it should never be, it's a shame it's ending. I like to think of it as, I'm glad I've had it. To put a nice spin on something that you've enjoyed and you've had loads of fun with. Just one of them. I'll always come back to this game though, because this game's made me really enjoy video gaming a lot more than what I already did. So this will always have a special place in me heart with Bloodborne, and I'll always come back to it. It's real. Sorry if you all feel I'm getting a bit... I'm this deep in real life, to be fair, I just don't get to say it too much. And this is why I did a Twitch, because it gives me a chance to be this deep while doing things I enjoy. stupid. Ringing about infants of the fog wall. Buzzing. One and done. If it works, fabulous. If not, there's a penultimate stream. This is a penultimate stream. Right. Ring-a-ling-a-ling. Jelly's gonna do that really aggressive run to me again, isn't she? It's fucking terrifying, that run. My bell, ring-a-ling. Yeah. So, do you remember when you helped me on Ligarius, Jelly? And you did that, and you proper like sprinted towards the fog wall. It was a proper aggressive run, and it was bloody fantastic to see. Like you could, like just that confident hunter run of right, I'm gonna pagger the bastard. That. Yeah, that's it. Confident run. Are you here? Well, I'm glad to hear that, Cal. Whereabouts are you? Are you here yet? Ah. Let's try again. Oh. Well, I did it. That's the right one. Ah, there you are. With the lovely Canehurst uniform and the corn head. Right then, what have I got? What have I got? Oh, bollocks. Wait a minute, let me equip me fucking dumbass. Right. Off we pop.
Yeah!
Get it. Jelly, absolute beauty. Thank you very much, Petal. Whoa. Shit. Thank you. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jelly, that was fantastic. Don't think I could have done it without you, thank you so much. Pitiful, really. What happens now, then? Hit the shadow. Well, shit.
Ah, sweet child of course.
GG's to you, Jelly, as well. Thank you so much. Again, I am really grateful. I wasn't expecting to finish it tonight after watching all that. It is? Shit. Sorry, I'm just a bit stunned. No, thank you for coming in, Crofto. Good night, buddy. Have a good one. I'll beat you tomorrow, probably. Jelly, again, I know I'll keep saying it, but I am very grateful. So thank you so much. I haven't done all the endings as of yet. If I wanted to do the different ending, I'd have to do New Game Plus. that might be something to do. It is time for the chalices. I agree. Make them part of something. I'm just got... Yeah. I'm glad I can provide that excuse. Cheese and crackers. Right. With that in mind, I know it's probably getting on late for everyone. And I'm going to leave my hunter here to enjoy the scenery. No, I ended Lawrence on the last one. Incidentally using the Volta summons. But that's just how it was, wasn't it? I couldn't... It's not a knock on my skill. If the help's there, like now, then I'm going to take it, because a friend in need is a friend indeed. Have a good night, Jelly. You've done your bit to help the world, make the world a better place, so thank you. I might keep saying it, but it's just what it is. I did okay when fucking controller started working. Again, thank you all as well, because now I know if I plug it into the PS4 properly, it actually works. So, that's Bloodborne, the main story in the DLC. Yeah, I want to thank you all for joining me through it. It's been a hell of a thing. I've met some fantastic people playing this game. Learned a lot of new stuff. And it's kind of funny when you think... You know, have a good one, Viking. I'll speak to you soon, buddy. Yeah, thank you, everyone. It's been a journey. Oh, is there? Right, well, I'll be sure to make the Thumerian Queen my next visit. But I'm assuming that's the Thumerian Chalice, so she'll be easy to get to. Right then, next Wednesday, I'll need to see what I do, whether it be Chalices or whether I start Dark Souls Remastered. But if anyone's watching, don't concern yourself. I will still be playing Bloodborne as pop-ups, trying to add a bit of chill hop as a bit of fun and a bit of a relaxing game. But yeah, fucking hell. Bloodborne, I'm classing it as completed. I'm going to turn in for the night myself, because I've been on for touching 2:40 and I've got work in the morning, and I like to have a bit of a cool down after the stream. Again, Bandit, if you're still watching or if you're lurking, thank you for the raid. I do appreciate it. Apologies that me mic and that was so crap at the start. Luckily it's been fixed now, thank goodness for that. Hope you're all okay. Hope you all have a good rest of your day, whatever you're doing. TTV Sadako, thanks for dropping in, thanks for the follow, buddy. It's nice to meet you. I hope we can chat again soon. Kisu, Calf, Jelly, Crofto, thank you for following me through the Bloodborne thing. It's a hell of a game, and I'm glad I've met you guys through it, because you're all fantastic. Snapping Cow, hope your migraine does get better. If you need my voice to soothe the headache, this'll be a VOD in a bit after this, so you can listen away. Yeah. I'll stop bending your ears. You've all been magnificent friends like you always are. So I'll love you and leave you. Until the next time we meet and the next time we speak. take care of you, son. See you next time, TTV. Take care of you, son. And I'll speak to you all soon. Bye for now.